At the end of the day, bro, I'm young, successful, rich as fuck. You know what I'm saying? I did what I always wanted to do. I'm doing it currently, right now, as we speak. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing crazy shit every day. My lifestyle crazy. So, shit be funny as fuck, bro. Motherfuckers want to speak on another motherfucker like we don't even know every dynamic going on, but want to speak on it. You don't even got all the info. Keep your mouth quiet. You don't got all the info. You speaking on something you don't know about. You see the drama with the girls, like, that's normal. Like, I'm a real-ass nigga. Bad bitches, like, I love beautiful women, like, so that's gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? I'm not no living under the rock-ass nigga. You feel me? So, I don't look at that like a bad thing or anything. It's part of life.
Right.
Oh no, he won.
He won, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's mine.
Happy Valentine's Day, you know what I'm saying? Oh, somebody left me a gift and shit. I appreciate that. I guess, you know, you can't just
SwaeLee, which girl did that? Which girl did that?
For some people, man.
Which girl did that?